So, Doom Keeper.
Oh, yeah, we have, that, yeah, that was IX. And...
These guys didn't wait. Yeah. It's just
what you click on here, like, just click on the screen.
Alright, so we've got. And, oh, damn. We have a good snake versus.
You're gonna get the characters too. Mac. The characters, yeah, the character on the outside is always the one that goes up on the layout.
First time chat. Welcome in, Psychic. How'd a cornball do? How did he do?
Cornball 2-0'd victory star, so now he is moving on to winner semis where he can fight either Geist or Spoof next. I believe so. Yeah, I'm on the side. Just don't let anyone with an exact Joey Terra. Yeah, I gave you the guys a couple. But I think there's
2-0 for group stuff. Psychic.
Yeah, there's only two. Me and Matt play our. Is there an opening setup?
Yeah.
Can I get Mr. Fish cooks?
Oh, they're out.
You're playing the winner of Terra and Allosaurus.
Which,
so you're playing Allosaurus.
Okay.
You guys can play if there's an open setup.
Alright. Nope, Grenade gonna get it. Frame one defense.
Dude, that last game was so drastic. He basically SD'd twice.
Oh.
Yeah, that game happens, bro.
Dude,
the
yeah.
game just gave it to me.
The game
said about. Well, the first SD, I don't think it was really
that
a
means
SD.
Somebody
fucked it. It says loser. I shouldn't have left it there.
Right.
That is very true.
Very close to death right now. Ooh, yep, one F tilt takes it. KO punch on deck. Do we have some Mac shenanigans about to happen here, bro? Shmackigans.
You mean that? Do I have to face me? Because here it says loser event, which is XYK's.
That's going on right now.
Isn't that what I just said? They're done now, so you're playing Snuggy.
Oh,
I didn't
okay.
Because you were.
No, just move the up tilt. Let's go. All right,
well,
Rob Gooky taking it. Game one.
Okay.
All right, is this still winner's quarters?
What match is this?
Rob Gooky and IX.
Yes.
Rob Gooky. He's still best three.
Yeah, still quarter. Where did my phone go?
Uh-huh.
How did Cornball do?
Hey, I'm ready.
We are. He's on winner's semifinal right now, waiting for somebody, so he's doing pretty good.
So when do we get to see guys fully yeah, this local? Yeah, probably in this step. All right, we got Kalo up now. What's up?
Wait, what?
All right, having a little bit of difficulty getting through right now. Seems Rob Gucci's bringing it back right now.
I'm moving her.
What happened? Yeah.
Why did they report Snuggy as the win? That's what I'm wondering.
Whoa! So much exciting. Smash!
Heck yeah. I know.
I know how much you love commentating. IX and Rob Gucci is actually a pretty cool set. I would want to watch this too.
Yeah, I actually do kind of want to watch this, but after that, I'll be done.
No, that's fine.
It was very fun.
Yeah. Have a nice day.
You too.
Yeah, Matt. Empty.
Sad.
I want to see the fair spike.
I want to see the bear spike.
Neat. And the down throw, does he have a mash? Not enough.
I'd like to borrow this.
He'd like to borrow that.
Yeah, go ahead. Didn't even know there was any left. Fucking two half. There's just two in there. I took two out. How did that happen?
It's not over here.
Bring him right back to the ledge.
Right. Is that open?
C4 said, nah, I can't get back up
you
here.
Want that one?
Nah, King, you ain't done yet.
You want the fruit punch?
I'll trade you for a fruit punch. Fine, let's get back in trip. Sorry, Mango's my favorite thing in the world. Like Mango the melee player?
Yeah, actually, he's my favorite melee player.
That's still Hungry Box, though.
I think he's cooler than Hungry Box. Hungry Box is much better in cooler.
Yeah.
Itchbox beat him in the last step. Maybe yeah.
And I love seeing good instinct gameplay. Back air. That was a weird.
Yeah,
that took a while for him to have to tech. I don't blame him for not hitting that tech. Ooh, nice. Just run off. That's the drop zone, man. Snake is really susceptible to that. Alright, 97.
Yeah, I like this.
This is prime cheese percent for Cable, man. Just a random back air, random down air. Although right now, he seems to be having trouble getting in. Ooh, reverse up tilt. Probably miss him. Oh my god, he's going for the clip right now! Oh, Rob Gucci took a game, by the way. I don't know why that hasn't updated. Right now, this might look like the end of the set. Oh, nope, the crown saves him from the down throw. All it takes is one more now, though, or one up tilt. This is a very dangerous spot for Cable. Let's see what happens right now. Avoiding the grenades, going around. He's trying to nair through. That does beat the up tilt. Back throw going off stage. He's going way high. Oh my god, he goes for the up B. No, that's it. Yep. He risked it all on that. Fortunate. Rob Gucci going on to semifinals.